Give me 1,000 old men, that the wood takes the marrow out from its root. But give me 10 youth, then I will shape the world out by Soekarno. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Generable Head of Education and Cultural Services, Bapak Izzuddin S.Pd. Excellencies, the Director of GLC Kampung Inggris Teteh Batu Selatan, Mr. Zohri Rahman, S.H., M.H. All my beloved tutors and my happy friends, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Good afternoon.
To begin with, I would like to say thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala because of the blessing that it is causing ceremony together. In addition, salawat and salam always be delivered to our Prophet Muhammad
Sallallahu Alaihi
Wasallam, who has brought us from the darkness to this bright modern era that we live in today. And let me introduce myself. My name is Katila Nirmala from Junior High School Number 1, Mas Bagi. So today, I would like to deliver the speech about what contribution can the youth make for a better and greater of Indonesia. So, ladies and gentlemen, Indonesia is the nation that has many various cultures, rich in nature, and rich human resources. But one thing that always stuck in my mind with so many things we have right now. But what have you done contribute for a better and greater of Indonesia? Many of us in this generation have a poor awareness to make Indonesia a developed nation. We are the generation that want everything to be simple, which is care for ourselves. I stand right here speaking in front of you to open your mind that Indonesia needs us. Indonesia needs a generation to move forward to develop education, credibility, humanity, and many things that can make Indonesia a better nation than now. My friends, heroes have fallen for us. So please appreciate it by maintaining its freedom and riches. Ladies and gentlemen, I exactly know the next question that you think right now. So the question is, what contribution can we as youth make for a better and greater of Indonesia? Only need one word to answer. Are you getting curious?
Yes.
The answer is nation, N-A-T-I-O-N. N for never silent to make any advance for the nation. A for agent of change who can make to build a better quality of education, economy, humanity, and everything. T for transform ourselves to be a person who have high.